Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Abram Gallegos.
And I'm Michaela Jones, and today is a B-Day, and this is Skeeto Bite News.
There will be a TAFE planning meeting on Monday, January 11th at 4 o'clock in Portable 3. The meeting is mandatory for those going to Houston.
All students who have not previously taken a foreign language course or exam who would like to gain their Spanish foreign language credit may take a placement exam during school. If you pass, you may gain credit for Spanish 1, Spanish 2, and or Spanish 3. Please contact Mrs. Escobar in A9 before or after school for more details. The exams will be given in the library on Wednesday, January 27th and Thursday, January 28th, beginning at 8:30 a.m. for Spanish 2 exam.
Journalism practice is canceled today. UIL journalism is canceled today.
Attention seniors, if you have not taken your yearbook picture, Prestige Portraits will be holding an open walk-in clinic just for you this Saturday, January 9th from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. There's no charge for your yearbook photo.
The registration deadline for the February 6th ACT is this Friday, January 8th. The late registration deadline for the January 23rd SAT is this Friday, January 8th. Your late fee on the SAT will be covered if you have received fee waivers. If you are a senior and have not taken either of these tests and want to go to a university, you have to take this SAT or ACT. If you need fee waivers or help with registration, please see Ms. S or Ms. Rose.
The next BP8 meeting is today, Thursday, January 7th, after school in K11. Important info will be given out about our competition in Rockwall. See you there.
Students, this is a reminder about dress code. We saw several non-compliant hoodies this morning. Be advised that there will be random dress code sweeps all week and this semester. Any non-compliant hoodie will be taken up by the principals. Please leave those items at home so that we do not need to take them up. You may wear any MHS hoodie, any college hoodie with the official logo, or a solid color hoodie.
Attention girls track and field. There will be a mandatory parent meeting today at 5:30 in the library. The athlete and or parent or guardian must be in attendance.
If you're trying out for track and field this year for Mesquite, practice will start next Monday, January 11th after school.
Do you know any kids who love to dance? The MHS Dance Clinic will be held on Saturday, January 16th. The clinic is for students in grades pre-K through 8th grade. Participants will also get to perform with dance company at a basketball game. For more information and registration packets, please see Mrs. Tyler.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
And now a special announcement from our principal, Mr. Samples.
Hey, students. Really quick, this is going to be something I just decided to do. We're going to do a Jean Day tomorrow as a fundraiser for the tornado victims. There's roughly been about 20 staff members in MISD that we've set up a fund to help. So tomorrow will be a $2 Jean Day, and all of that will go to the tornado victims that are affected in MISD. This is staff members, and also two of our previous staff members who retired last year were affected and currently are not able to be in their house, so this will help them as well. So tomorrow, Jean Day for $2, and all of the money that we raise will go to the tornado victims of MISD. So hopefully everybody participates. Usually we come together, and hopefully we'll raise at least $4,000 to $5,000. All right, so she dared me to do this, so this is for y'all. So, all right, but anyways, $2 Jean Day tomorrow. Hope everybody participates. We're giving to a bigger cause than ourselves. Thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Samples. If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto Bayou News Team SSR is about to begin. I'm Michaela Jones.
And I'm Kevin Samples.
And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out.